This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
Good morning, Bulldogs. Welcome back to another episode of BMS TV. I'm David.
And I'm Preston. Before we start, let's stand for the flag salute.
Salute, pledge.
Let's go check out birthdays.
Congratulations to our sports team, Bulldogs. They made it to championships.
Let's go check out some clips.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Did you go to the dance?
Yeah, I actually did because I'm in ASB. It was pretty cool. Let's go check out some clips.
It's cold out in my coat now. I wore it just for you.
Okay, so this is the vlogging chronicles of the winter formal. So we got people setting up right here, you know what I mean? So my commentary, yeah. We got Melinda and Emily doing lights and the camera won't focus. Cute, cute. And we got Cynthia also in charge of lights. Cynthia, say hi. You're blurred out.
My name's Jeff.
Your name's Jeff? Okay. Does this give anyone like Stranger Things?
No,
Stranger
Things. Stranger Things.
I'm sorry. You're gonna offend the Bulldogs right now because you're watching this as a Friday episode. And yes, I'm putting this in.
Friday episode.
Yeah, next next week. So right here we have the Christmas tree and the snowman. This is a photo booth, but see, we didn't have enough wrapping paper, so we improvised. We put the Christmas tree right here. Yeah. And you only have one present. How sad. And look, a box of ornaments. Okay, guys, I'm at concession stand, so introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Maria.
You. That's Camille. That's Monet. And this is Alondra. And this is Renee. She's helping. This is going to be MS TV.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And yeah, this is the Vlogging Chronicles. As I said, Denise's Vlogging Chronicles. Oh, sorry.
You got caught in the light, sweet bee.
Oh, and this is our snack that we are selling. We might sell pizza.
If we do.
Hey, what if you guys
so he brought some
can?
Skittles. Ooh, yummy. And. Dude, you just out of focus the camera. You're nasty. But she can. Can I interview you?
Yeah, sure.
How was this experience setting up the dance? Ew.
Hella fun.
It's not over yet, dude.
I'm not the tall person.
And you're setting up what?
And I'm like the one on the ladder.
Yeezy. Excuse me, can I interview for a second? How is this experience, you know, setting up for the dance?
Pretty cool, not stressful.
You think a lot of seventh graders are gonna come?
Yeah, that's nice.
Maddie? Okay, I gotta ask some questions. Is setting up for the Christmas dance stressful?
Heck yeah. A little bit, because look at our problem. We have lights. But they don't freaking work. Half of them work. See, so they're cute. And then these ones don't. And it's annoying because, like, they don't work.
Okay, vlog part, I don't know, but guess who came? Dang. Okay, where is your dress shirt from?
Don't say Target.
Where's your tie from?
Walmart.
Okay, where's your dress pants from?
Old Navy.
Your shoes.
Vans from Vans Off the Wall.
Yes! That's his outfit of the day or outfit of the night for the dance.
How is this, like, whole process?
This is a tough process, but guess what? All these kids here, they all did it by themselves. Good job, I'm proud of you guys.
We've been wrapping paper, and we take it off. This is Pedro, Monet named him Pedro. He got a broken arm. This is Bob. No.
Good morning, Bulldogs. Welcome back to another episode of M2 Squared here on BMS TV. I'm Raya.
And I'm Ritza.
While you're watching videos, you should be turning in your work and be doing all your missing assignments because grades are due December 15th. You have to have a C or higher.
Also, remember to dress up next week is dress up week.
Make sure you wear your pajamas on December 11th.
We got Christmas socks on Tuesday.
Hey, Andrew, that looks like an ugly sweater.
Bro, what are you talking about? You're not supposed to wear your ugly sweaters until December the 13th, Wednesday.
Bring your blankets on Thursday, December 14th.
Wear your Santa hats next Friday on the 15th.
Thanks for watching another episode of BMS TV. I'm David.
And I'm Preston. Bye. Alright.
December 15th, and you have to see, have a go good.
What?
Yeah.
Is when it started?
It's when it's recording, yeah.
Okay, what about this one, but down here?
This because it's dying.
So, today's episode, I don't know what to say. We are going to talk about, I don't even know, Kendall Jenner. I'm just kidding.